Is that a cauldron? Looks like it's underwater. And heavily guarded. But if I can get to its core, I should be able to find data to override new machines. I can't find it underwater. I'm past it. This scout might give me some cover. Looks like I can swim down from here. Snap malls a lot better when they can't reach me. Get those machine overrides. That crate. I think I'll use it to climb onto the ledge. Getting this close. Should be able to climb it now. No, you don't! Ah! That's not gonna work. What now? Maybe there's a way to climb up around here. There's gotta be a way out of this room. out of here. On the crate, I can let the current carry me to the rail. Right, I guess. I can glide to the platform. Be careful, I'm not alone. Some kind of gate. I wonder what it's used for. There's a note over there. Too bad I can't override it from here.
Thank you.
swim my way to those overrides. Should be able to climb it. Looks like it leads out of here. How to reach it? Getting this thing out of here. There has to be another way to get it to that rail. Useful. there's the core. That's home. Let's go quick. They called for backup. Getting somewhere. out, but there is no way to reach it. Another crate. Just what I need. Up from here. Jump on those metal carriers from here. I can't fight that thing in all this water. I need to hurry. Just my luck. It's not gonna let me get anywhere near the core. That node before. Maybe it can help me out. And I'm back here. The nodes in this area should help me lower the water level. I'm gonna get rid of that machine. Should help. go!
Yes.
Always good to have extra. Guess if the machine overrides, I can use out in the wild. Should bring me outside. Cauldron must have been pumping water in and out to release aquatic machines. try to stay upright. An awesome crew. They don't look too good. I should see. The locator shows there's another recording in there.
We're gonna get through this. I promise. Now go get some rest.
Do you need help?
Wish I could say we've been through worse. But I doubt any salvager has had this much bad luck on a single expedition.
Salvagers. You part of Carif's crew?
Yes. Didn't think we were that well known.
So you came here to make some armor. It doesn't look like things went according to plan.
You could say that again. I thought I had it made when we found some prime rollerback salvage out here. Then came the sandstorm, blew away most of our gear, and ran us right into a camp full of angry Tanakh. We fled, but by the time the storm died down, we found ourselves here with half our food gone. Open to attack by machines and Tanakh alike.
Sounds like you could use a hand. I'm Aloy.
Runda. I can't ask you to help for free. How about I hire you to get us what we need? Draw up some contracts.
You don't have to.
Wouldn't be a proper salvager if I didn't. Won't take no for an answer. It's not much, but we have some salvage to trade. Guess we could trade later. I was hoping you'd be back.
You mentioned your people needed food.
We lost most of it when we ran away from the Tanakh. But only a bristleback would be able to sniff it out underneath all that sand.
That's not a bad idea. I'll look into it.
That's good to hear.
You said you lost your gear?
Yes. Can't be sure where it is, since that storm gave us the runaround. But I have a general idea. It's all in the contract. If you can get that gear back, we'd at least be able to set up camp properly. Make the crew comfortable.
I'll take a look as soon as I can. You mentioned this place is exposed to attack. Is there anything you can use to set up a perimeter?
We know there's a bellowback hanging around some ruins near here. Take it down without damaging its cargo sacks, and we could use it to make new traps. Set up a cordon. I'll make it a contract.
Sounds like a plan. I have to get going.
Good luck to us both.
Never see it to knock again. I'll count myself lucky.
When I get a chance, I should read Runda's contracts. Take a look at the details. That bellowback Runda mentioned should be close by. I should look at the contract just to be sure. There you are. Runda needs that bellowback taken down with its cargo sack intact. I'm gonna have to be careful.
Thank you.
sparks if I hit them with a shock arrow. Location down on Linda's contract. Make sure her crew knows where to look. I took down the Bellerback. You should be able to salvage what you need and set up a perimeter now.
Thank you, Aloy. I know my crew will sleep better once we do. This is yours, then. Payment for a job well done.
Thanks.
Thanks again for helping us out. And good luck.
You'd think someone would have mentioned that Tanakh can ride machines.
Look, Peter Shane, there's another recording in there. I should read that contract when I get the chance. I'm getting close to where Linda's crew lost their food rations. She said only a bristleback would be able to snap them out of the sand. That can be right. Bristlebacks. Perfect. If I can override one, I can use it to find the rations the Osirin lost. those rations when we need. Some of their rations were lost around here. This bristleback should be able to dig out the containers. Just get it off, let it do its thing. So this is where some of Rainbow's rations got lost. I can't look for them without a bristleback. Something. Thanks for the help, buddy. I should check the other locations, see if I can find more. Back. Tell me you got something. Great job, buddy. Let's see what we got. More rations. Still enough for an entire crew. There might be more at the last location when they're under the contract. Rations might be around here. I need a bristle back to find them.
Time your attacks well! If you can still hear me, flee!
Should be safe to let that bristle back look at his rations now. Something? Most of Linda's rations are here. I should take this back to her crew as soon as I can. Thank you.
no one.
I found the food rations.
This ought to put some spark back into my crew. Thank you. Oh, and here. Payment in full.
Thanks.
Thanks again for helping us out. And good luck.
I think Renda's crew lost their gear somewhere in this area. I should give her contract another read, just to be sure I know what I'm doing. What? That must be the cart the contract mentioned. But whatever gear it was carrying isn't here. I should take a closer look. Whoever took the gear did a number on this cart. Maybe my focus can help me figure out what happened. Claw marks. Might be from Glinthawks. More claw marks. Bigger ones. Maybe the Sunwings. Whichever did this must have scavenged the gear left in the cart. Maybe if I give it something else to scavenge, I can lure it back. Then follow it to its nest.
Oh, here we go!
I think I found my bait. So it was a Sunwing. If I don't find out his gear, I'm gonna have to find this thing. Quietly.
I need to lose this thing, now! That was close. But now I gotta get back after that Sunwing, find its nest. Purgewater ammo will make this easier. Thank you.
This must be the Sunwing's nest. Let's hope Brenda's gear is here. And gear, all right. I better get out of here before the Sunwing comes back and get this to Ronda's crew. I got the camping gear you needed.
So you came through. Thank you, Aloy. This'll make my crew a lot more comfortable. Now, as per our contract, here's your payment.
Thank you.
Looks like we'll be able to make our way back to No Man's Land as soon as my crew is strong enough. But I was wondering, the rollerback salvage I was gonna use to build the armor, I lost it after we ran into those Tanakh. I was hoping you could find it for me. Otherwise, all of this would have been for nothing.
Do you have any idea where it might be?
I marked the area on your contract. I know it's not much to go on.
All right, I'll see what I can do.
Thank you, Aloy.
This will be going back to Baron Light soon.
And green shine too often. Said she lost that rollerback salvage.
Hey! That salvage isn't yours, pal!
I have to take it back by force.
Thank you.
able to get run to salvage now. Might as well take the extra salvage to run back. Back salvage. Nice. That. Just what I was looking for. This will be enough to forge some armor. Time to take it back to Rhonda.
Huntress, you look like you've been in a fight.
Found your salvage. Had to fight a shell snapper for it.
A shell snapper, huh? You know, after all this, I was thinking about making a new helmet for the armor. Something better prepared to deal with a sandstorm. That shell snapper salvage might do the trick. No sense in letting your hard work go to waste.
Glad it helped.
Here, your payment. Maybe when my armor wins Karev's competition, you'll come by to celebrate with us. If you have time to go back to Baron Light, that is.
I'd like that. We'll see.
You gotta admit, that's a pretty good salvage out.
The locator shows there's another recording in there.
Thank you.
an Osram camp. What are they doing out here?
Genius is at work here. I cannot afford any distractions. If you require salvage, you can... Oh! A hunter! Yes, good, good. I was hoping one would stop by. There's no time to waste,
Aloy.
That old boar, Kerif, is expecting me to merely make the best armor in the Forbidden West. But I, Honda, will give him a masterpiece. And you are going to help me make it. Of course, you'll be compensated, though seeing me at work should be gratifying enough.
You're one of Kerif's people? So you're competing to make armor for him, too. With the Tanakh right next door?
Ha! They've got problems of their own to worry about. Besides, I'm not just making armor. I'm making a work of art, imbued with the majesty of ancient machines and wondrous relics, with the steadfastness of the gentle plow horn, and the fury of the raging ravager. So, where do you want to start? Ah, need some machine parts? Or want me to take some off your hands? Oh, we're done now. Excellent. You're back. Good. I've got contracts for you.
You talked about using ancient relics for your armor?
Correct. But that dream has fizzled like a wet forge.
What do you mean?
I acquired scouting reports on this area dating back to the Red Raids. They told of ruins filled with treasure. But some of our younger recruits stole the scrolls and absconded to go after the relics. I want them found before they run away with my salvage.
I can try to track them down.
Give them a good thrashing for me while you're at it, will you?
So you want your armor to wield a Ravager's fury? Sounds interesting.
I tracked down a pack of them near here. Shoot off one of their cannons, and I can make my armor just as deadly.
I'll, take a look. See what I can do.
Well, if you get to it, we'll pick it up when you're done.
You said you wanted ancient machine parts for your armor?
Ah, yes. There's entire graveyards of them nearby. Dreadful things. With some of their parts, I can make armor that will instill fear and disquiet in the enemy.
I'll, read up on the details.
Splendid! I look forward to your success.
You talked about using plowhorn parts for your armor?
I've been eyeing a herd not too far from here. If you can bring me the right parts, this armor will be as unwavering as they are.
I can try.
Oh, one more thing. Plowhorns sometimes leave a trail of flowers in their path. The Utaru infuse some kind of drink with them to soothe the mind. I'd like to try it, see if it inspires any ideas.
Right. I'll see what I can do. I have to go.
Luck be with you.
I should read those contracts when I have some time. Figure out exactly what I have to do. Those ancient machines Honda wanted me to check out should be close by. Maybe I'll read the contract one more time. Make sure I didn't miss anything. I think Honda will like this. This should be useful. I'm not sure if Honda's gonna want this, but maybe I can find a use for it. I think that's all the salvage I'm gonna find. I should check out the other site Honda marked on the contract. I should read those contracts when I have some time. Figure out exactly what I have to do. Should be closing in on the other ancient machines Honda wanted to salvage. Frosting on won't hurt much. All these machines for. Oh! can keep going. Should be closing in on the other ancient machines Honda wanted to salvage. Honda will like this. Not sure if Honda's gonna want this, but maybe I can find a use for it. Oh, this should be useful. This. This'll work. These should be enough relics for Honda's armor. Now I just gotta take them to her. Thank you. I brought you salvage from those machine graveyards.
Hauntingly beautiful place, isn't it? Your payment, as agreed. Now we're one step closer to completing my masterpiece.
I have to go.
Luck be with you.
This contract mentioned the thieves she's looking for might have come down this way. I should take a look around. Maybe read the contract again. Make sure I know what I'm getting myself into here. Something happened here. Change of direction. Why? Snap laws. Must have caught the thieves by surprise and chased them here. That's some bad luck. Guess I should recover Hanta's scrolls then. The scrolls. You mentioned ruins by a metal tower. Maybe I should get the relics back to Hanta. Make sure no one else gets hurt. There's the metal tower. Might as well ship me around here somewhere. Up there. Might be the relics. But how do we get to them? There they are. Well, I guess that's the way down. An old world ruin. Might be worth taking a look inside. See what I can find. Got the ancient relics from the ruins you mentioned. Found them when I tracked down your thieves. Turns out they got themselves into more trouble than they could handle.
That's the Forbidden West for you. You held up your end of the bargain. I'll put these treasures you've reclaimed to good use.
I have to go.
Luck be with you.
Machines Hanta had her eyes on should be nearby. Better take a look at that contract of hers. Make sure I know what I'm looking for. Where's the herd hall depict? I need to stay out of sight if I want to get those flowers first. Could try using acid ammo. Lost them. Good. Maybe now I can get those flowers. I can sneak up behind one of the plow horns. I might be able to get those flowers before they wilt. Pulse from my focus might help me spot these flowers faster. Got him. Won't be getting those plants now. I need somewhere to hide. Flowers now. They spotted me. I'll have to lose them if I want to get those flowers. Weak to acid. Job's done. Salvage what's left. the salvage I need. I should get back to Honda. Drop us. I brought you that plowhorn salvage you wanted. And the flowers.
Hammer and Spark! Aren't these breathtaking? Here's your payment. Now to try this leaf water the Utaru rave about. I am prepared to be inspired.
I have to go.
Luck be with you.
Ravager's Honda mentioned should be nearby. I just need to look at that contract one more time. Make sure I got all the details right. There they are. Honda wants one of those cannons. I'll need to shoot it off without killing the Ravager. Otherwise, I might damage the goods. Take it to the drop-off point the contract mentioned.
How do you like me now?
That should do it. I should let Honda know her crew can pick this up. I dropped off that Ravager cannon for you.
Splendid! That kind of power will improve my armor. I know it. Consider the contract fulfilled.
Does this mean you can start working on your armor now?
Not quite. I was taking a morning walk to clear my mind for the visionary task ahead of me. And I ran across a herd of lance horns. Swift, delicate, but vigorous. The best armor in the Forbidden West should be just as nimble. And I'll need their parts to achieve that.
I might be able to hunt them down for you.
That's all I needed to hear.
I have to go.
The best of luck to you.
Honda's Lancehorn herd should be close to this area. Might be a good idea to read our conch. Here they are. Time to hunt some Lancehorns. Might be faster to hunt these guys on a mount. Could shoot it with fire. Thank you. Crew should be able to pick things up from here. We'll just take some salvage back to camp like Honda asked. Honda's in trouble. I better deal with those machines.
Damn scavengers! They're an occupational hazard, but still, it's a good thing you showed up.
Happy to help. I brought you the lancehorn salvage you asked for.
Ah! This ought to make my armor shine like a spark in the night. Thank you, Aloy. Maybe you'll visit our main camp near Barren Light sometime. Bear witness to a moment in history. As my armor transcends all others.
Sure, if I can. Take care, Honda.